Do you like tater tots? Here is an easy, healthy way to make them at home. You're going to need zucchini, potatoes, Parmesan cheese, onion powder, and don't add salt if you're planning to feed it to your baby, but you can for the rest of the family. Shape into little tots and spray with a little bit of oil and bake until golden brown. Enjoy!